mind. Once when I was 7 years old, I sat on a banana. And, of course, that changed my life.